Hi, this is a demonstration of high power solar grass cutter project. So this is an efficient system that allows for fully automated grass cutting. So this system runs without any human intervention, and you know, it does not need to be controlled. It automatically cuts the grass moving through a particular field in a zigzag manner and covers the entire ground or the lawn or garden, whatever it is, cutting grass. And it also has a grass cutter motor, which is used for cutting the grass. And this is powered by a solar panel. The solar panel, you know, charges the battery up to a certain limit. So in real-time use, a larger solar panel would be required to charge the battery completely. So this is just for demonstration purpose. And the system also has ultrasonic sensor to detect any obstacles, any human or a dog or whatever comes in between. The system detects it, and also it detects corners of a particular lawn, and on detecting a corner, it moves in a perfectly in a 180 degree angle so that it can take a U-turn and cover the next line. In this way, it covers the entire lawn by itself. And for this purpose, we have used a microcontroller based circuit here, which is attached to the ultrasonic sensor, the motors, powered by the battery, and this is the grass cutter motor below it with a blade. This is used to cut the grass. This is a high powered motor, so do be careful while handling the system because the motor is not safe when you get close to it. So let's see how the system works.